right, so as we head into the tunnel here itself, 1.2 kilometers long, looks like the avalanche here getting ready to cross the road at this point.
Right.